This video will show you how to add your split system air conditioning unit via the IR converter into the Wiser by SE app. Once you have added the IR converter to your Wiser by SE app, you're able to add up to 5 devices, such as TVs, hi-fi units, or split system air conditioners. In this video, we'll show you how to add a split system air conditioning unit. Choose the IR converter that you wish to add the device to. Note, the device and IR converter must be in the same room and within line of sight of each other. Tap on IR converter channel 1, tap on air conditioner, and tap continue. Search your brand of air conditioner. Tap on your brand. Tap on the key prompts on the screen to test the IR signal. If your air conditioner responds, tap on the slider next to Does it work? And continue through the key tests. Tap on Confirm to pair your air conditioning. This may take several minutes to load. You are now able to add your air conditioner into the correct room and name it. Tap on the three dots, tap on Room Management, and tap on the room you want your device to be in, or add a new room. Tap on the green plus symbol next to the air conditioner unit. This will move it into that room. Tap Save. Then tap the back arrow to go back to the main screen. To rename the device, tap on the device, tap on the pencil symbol. Then tap on the pencil next to the device name. Tap on the name to change the name of your device. Note, you are only able to enter a maximum of 60 characters. Tap Confirm. Tap the back arrow until you return to the home screen. Your device is now personalized and easy to find. Visit clipsil.com/wiser to find out more.